Emergency Management Director Ricky Gibbons told me he started distributing masks 3 weeks ago to places like the Corinth Fire Department.
I believe it'll help a lot, you know, on their calls.